So hi guys, today I will be showing you how to make your own Christmas stocking, so keep on watching. So you will need some paper, some pins, and a pair of scissors, some string, a pencil, some fabric, and hot glue. So start by taking a pencil or a chalk and tracing out a pattern of a sock onto your paper. Now cut it out. So then take some felt or fabric like I did and lay it in half like so. So it has two layers that lap together. Then take your stocking pattern and place it and pin it on top. Then you could draw it on with a chalk or a pencil, but I decided, the lazy person that I am, just cut it right away, like so. Then pin those two fabric pieces together. So then start sewing the two pieces together like so, and you can do it by hand or with a machine, and make sure to leave a little bit of space in the top. Then flip your stocking inside out. Now you want to fold and sew the top like so. Then just take another piece of felt and trace and cut out a heart shape from it. Then hot glue it there like so. Thank you. Then just trace out the first letter of your name, like for me it was E, on another piece of fabric and cut it out and hot glue it on top of your heart. And you're done!